Your personal creative team just got an editing expert. Riverside Co-Creator is now available in the editor. Now with chat-based editing, you can ask Co-Creator to make your video more engaging, prompt it to do anything you would like, and it's built right into the Riverside editor. So here's how to use our powerful Co-Creator feature in your editing process. As you edit in Riverside, you'll now see in the top right corner, Co-Creator. Open that pane and you'll have a bunch of suggestions that you can choose from to start editing your content. Under suggestions, you can ask it to make this video ready to share, improve the sound quality, enhance the layout, and you can go over to the AI Tools tab and remove things like fluff, remove pauses and filler words, and even ask it to help you make promotional clips from your content. Let's ask Co-Creator to make this video ready to share. And what's great is Co-Creator will tell us what it changed. It applied our brand, set dynamic smart layouts, and added captions to our edit. And now you can see smart layouts have already applied, going between me and my co-host, focusing on the active speaker, added those captions and brand. Next, let's prompt it to add some background music to the beginning of the podcast. And just like that, all on its own, it added music, both with a fade in and fade out of 3 seconds each. The intro music is 30 seconds. You see it appeared down here in the timeline. And then of course I can move it around, put it at the very beginning, go in further to adjust the volume and effects, but that saved me time from having to look and find a clip, add those fade in and fade outs. Co-Creator did that automatically. Now let's go to a different recording and see if it can find some fluff or unnecessary parts. I'll go to the Create a New Edit from scratch. I'll open Co-Creator here at the top right, go to Suggestions, and then Remove Unnecessary Parts. It's gonna look for that fluff, small talk, and rabbit trails, and it found a few places that I should probably cut. Now I can quickly go through, preview what Co-Creator found, and just click Apply to remove those sections. Let's go back down to the Suggestions in Co-Creator, and maybe you had someone record on their mobile device or with a built-in laptop mic. Well, I can just ask Co-Creator to improve the sound. That's it. And just like that, it automatically applied Magic Audio, which removes background noise, echo, and makes any microphone sound studio quality. Also under the suggestions, we can go over to the AI tools, and you can do things like correct eye contact so someone's always looking at the lens, remove filler words, smart mute will mute tracks when someone's not speaking, and you can even ask it to add B-roll footage. Let's choose that. And now you can have a natural language conversation with Co-Creator to tell it what kind of footage you would like. You can even be specific and say, add B-roll here of someone scrolling on a smartphone. And just like that, it automatically formatted it to fill the frame. It's exactly what I asked for. And I can do that anywhere in my edit. Just ask it for a specific clip and it will insert it for me. Also, if you forgot where to find a certain tool, you can just ask Co-Creator, like apply my brand. And even if you misspell it, Co-Creator will still understand what you meant and apply your backgrounds and other brand choices. Now, if we go back to the suggestions menu, under Promote, there's a bunch of options to make social media images, get an episode title and description, making threads for social media, and more. But I want to ask it for something specific. I'm going to ask it to make a TikTok of the funniest moments in this recording. You don't have to be super specific. I'll just ask Co-Creator. And just like that, it pulled a funny moment. I actually do remember this from the recording, and I can save this to my project to edit later, or I can jump directly to the clip it just created to put the finishing touches. Now in this new clip, I'm gonna open Co-Creator again and say, make ready to share. Now it's going to apply my brand automatically, put those animated captions on there, switch between the active speaker automatically, and just like that, I now have a short form video I can export and share on TikTok, Instagram Reels, and more. Now I wanna go back to my full length edit. And if you didn't know, you can actually access recent edits and clips by expanding this top menu here in Riverside. You'll see all the edits you have up here. And I'll go back to the full length episode edit. So Co-Creator can add music, add B-roll, find short clips to make into TikTok and Reels, but let's see what else it can do. Let's go back to suggestions. Let's go over to Promote, and we can just ask it for show notes. So if this is a podcast, and you want to create those show notes, I can even choose what platform I want to create show notes for. Let's say YouTube, and I'll send this to Co-Creator. And just like that, I have a summary, keywords, takeaways, title options for YouTube, sound bites, and I can even do follow-up prompts like make this into a blog post, or write a newsletter, and more. You can also ask it to do things like add a text overlay of the chapter name, which is also automatically generated in Riverside. And just like that, it added the text overlay all on its own. Now I can change the layout here. I like this one for sharing content, which there's a bunch of new layouts in Riverside that you can adjust with putting you in a little circle when you're sharing your screen, splitting you and your co-host. And with that text overlay, I still have all the controls like normal to resize it, change the font. I can center it in the frame using the alignment guides. Co-Creator makes editing and creating content super fast, and you can do it with natural language, just asking it what you want. And that's our new Co-Creator in the Riverside editor. If you have any questions, leave a comment on this video on YouTube and we'll answer you there. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and hit that like button because there's lots of features coming soon and many that have just recently released. If you want a video on all the layouts like I'm talking about here, how to share your screen in high quality, have yourself in a circle picture in picture, I did a video on that right up here. And if you'd like to learn about more AI tools that are built right into Riverside to help you edit faster, check out my video right here, where I go in depth on how to edit with those AI tools and get your content out fast. Thanks for watching. We can't wait to see what you create.